I've been asked to show how I do long draw from the lock. In another small video, I showed how I took the little flicking tool, the brush, and flicked the ends of these to open them up. And so now there's just the locks open on both ends, and I'm going to demonstrate how I spin from the lock. I hold the fiber like this in my hands, but I don't squeeze it. You just hold it real gently, and I will work this in. This is the last of the last lock I started, and they just overlap a little bit. I get the wheel started, and I just lay it on the next one. You let the twist get back into the fiber. Let it finish and bring it back. All right, I showed you how I spin long draw from the locks, and I took the locks then and made this little roving on the combs, and it's a lot easier to do it this way. And I think I like the look of the yarn better when I do it this way. It's the same fiber. I flick the locks and then comb them. Or you could just comb them with the tips out and the butt end or the sheared end of the fiber in the combs. That's how I comb them. And it just seems to be a nicer yarn doing it this way. More consistent anyway. I just think the yarn looks a lot nicer too. It's a lot smoother. So that's how I do long draw. This is the finished yarn spun long draw from the lock. If you learned something from this video, hit like and subscribe so you don't miss more instructional videos like this. Also, leave a comment if you have something else you'd like me to demonstrate. Thanks for watching.